The Senate has confirmed President Biden's choice to lead U.S. diplomacy at the United Nations. Many Republicans oppose Linda Thomas-Greenfield. They say she is soft on China and won't stand up for U.S. principles at the U.N. In her confirmation, she rejected those concerns. She is the third African-American and second African-American woman to hold that job.
The biggest stories the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.